Hello everyone, I am Lord Siphon, and welcome back to Fragments of Euclid, where, embarrassingly in the last episode, I spent entirely way too long on this first challenge room, and I kind of feel awful and really stupid at the same time. So, we're going to explore the second one now, so we have to go back. Please tell me it is not a fucking puzzle just to figure out how to fucking go back. Oh, no. No. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. This is how we got in to begin with. Okay, there it is. All right. We're cool now. We're cool. I gotta tell you, I feel a special level of dumb. I has the dumb. I feel like I has the dumb after that horrific first turnout. And, okay, so that was Cube Room. Wow. Cube Room kicked my ass. Oh, fuck you. That's all I gotta say about it. Alright, where's that doorway thing? Wasn't there a staircase at some point? Wasn't here, was it? No, it was down here. Okay, now I know. Okay, so let's explore what we have. Alright, there's a switch right inside here. There's a fucking straight drop of death there. Okay. A staircase going down to where the arrows are. Which I can't help but feel like these arrows are telling me something, but there's nothing here. And we haven't traversed rooms with the staircase. That's good. So arrows to the floor here. So where am I trying to get through? I'm gonna guess it's this door. Oh, I think I see what's going on here. Cause there's the second block. Okay. Huh. Oh no, that's the first one again. No, wait. Something's sitting on a switch. Okay. That's both of these, right? No? Shit. Oh, wait. I think I get it. Come here. I'm gonna drop you. Well, I need to do it flat. Now! Come up. Yeah! Okay, that first one, that was happily satisfying. I was right. You did good. Well, I'm glad you have supported me, but now you left me with another fucking puzzle, you son of a bitch. The meeting. Alright, what's this switch do? Opens that floor and that wall. So I could walk through here. Settings here. Okay, what does that do? That leads right back to the first room. Okay. Well, I better figure out where I need to go first. So this is the second chamber that I now have free access to. That does not lead to a switch. Confucius say, I have no idea what I am doing. Okay, we'll just drop through here then. Wow, that didn't fucking work! Okay, so don't go dropping into holes. Or is this the entrance? That's the entrance. No, that's the entrance. What the fuck is this? That's the bad, apparently. Okay, I can't go that way. That takes me back. My question is, what's the end result here? Okay. Which is powered by that switch, which has a couple angles to it. Okay, what one leads to a switch? That's not angled. Well, it is, but... Methinks you're trying to trick me. Well, I know those lead to death, so... Oh, wait, I can just walk through there? Oh, okay. Don't worry about falling and shit. So not that way. Oh, shit. I got stuck in this one. Balls. Yeah. Wait, did it just... They didn't send me all the way back. Oh, that one sent me all the way back. Oh, you fucking asshole. All right. I guess this is my target door with that switch with these angular drops on it. Okay. Oh, wait. I need that switch. I need the other block, I think. Maybe. That's right here. Because now I don't need that anymore. So... What if I drop you like so? Well, that ain't gonna fucking work then, is it? Alright, let me look. Let me watch. Ah, shit. So that's not the answer. I mean, it is, but it's not. Okay. Let me grab that other frickin' brick again. The other cubby. I need a name for you. You know that? I need a fucking name for you. I just don't know what I'm gonna call you yet. So... Can I drop it down these? Look up. I'm gonna guess that didn't work. Okay, so that doesn't work. The meeting. I don't understand what it wants, though. I drop down that hole and it fucking shoots to Never Never Land. Okay, drop it down this hole. There you go. Where the fuck do you end up? Where the fuck did it end up? Oh, there it is. I drop you down this hole. Oh, wait. Yeah. Hang on. I think I got it. Drop you down this hole. And then I fucking step on the damn switch. Well, that does me no fucking... No! Which one of you got stuck? Shit! I don't know which one got stuck. Oh, you did! Asshole! I don't even know how the fuck you got there, to be honest with you. Thought I had a right idea there for a second. Hang on a sec. Are both these cages? Yeah, both of those are cages. Fucking land flat. Alright, that landed flattish. Okay. Come on. Alright, look up. It couldn't have been that easy. Oh, they frickin'... You failed me. You failed this city. Oh. You asshole. I didn't mean to reset the whole fucking thing, dick. Alright, moving. This puzzle master is taunting me. I don't even know what the purpose is. I don't care, it's fucking rattling on my damn brain. Alright, so, let's try this again. What I wanted... Alright, we'll be mindful of the invisible... What if I do that? Still didn't sit pretty. Fuck. Wow, really? You sat a lot prettier than your buddy over there. Alright, let's try this again. Come on. It's right above me where they meet. Or not at all? How the fuck did you end up in there? Oh, I get it now. I get it. These cages are those drops. Or this cage is. Where's the other one? Shouldn't it be like, I don't know, like over here someplace? Huh. That one's down there. Well, they're both still down there. That's odd.
Okay. All right.
Where the fuck did you end up? Where the fuck are you, by comparison? Yeah, that asshole fucking went to Never Never Land. Fuck! God damn it. The meeting. I think the problem is the fucking placement in those holes. Because I think I have the right idea behind it by having them collide up there. If they collide right, one should frickin' just drop onto the fucking button. Because that's what they do. These both shoot towards that fucking switch. Alright, we'll try that. And that. And that one ends up right here. Which, it'd be nice if I could frickin' align it a little better, but whatever. Alright, so let's try this. Just the one. Alright, which one botched the fucking job here? Which one fucked up? You fucked up. Ah, you bastard. I don't think I can get you, so. But. Gosh darn it! Just when I think I start to have a beat on this motherfucker to make sure these fuckers align right, get the fuck up against that damn cage. That's probably as good as I'm gonna get. You? Same thing. Wrap against the fucking cage. Maybe? Possibly? Maybe? Oh. Come on. One. Really? All right, which one botched it? That one botched it. Not saying it's going to do anything. I'm just kind of curious what happens if I do this. All right. Shits and giggles. Let's go. Where the fuck did you end up? Huh. Not quite what I expected. Hey, Otek, did you? That can't be right. Alright, hang on. We're gonna play with something here real quick. I'm gonna grab the cube and chuck it in both holes. So I think it's not. Or maybe I'm just crazy. I don't know. I want to see what happens if I throw it down each of those holes. So throw it down hole left, we'll call you. Alright, where are you and where do you go? So you go through the outside to Never Never Land. Okay. Okay. Alright, so what about hole right? You get my evil glare. Alright, hole right. Where do you go? Did you get stuck? You motherfucker! Alright, hang on. Wait. I thought that one was this. Oh no, it's this. Okay. Oh, wait! Wait, there's two grates here! Come here! Oh, yeah, fuck that. Fuck that angled bullshit. Come here. You. On this grate, now. Oh, don't tell me. Don't fucking tell me. Son of a bitch! I made that entirely way too complicated. Oh, I am stupid. I have severe case of the dumb. Oh, I made that so much harder on myself. Oh, woe is me. Yep. Son of a bitch. That was puzzle number two. Fuck me. Oh. Not a standing offer, I promise. Oh, I feel the dumb. I feel the IQ just bleeding out. Just melting out of my head and evaporating into nothing. I mean, I'm happy that I beat it. I am supremely happy that I beat it. But holy shit, I was making that so much harder on myself than I needed to. Oh. Okay. We're good. As I bonk my freaking microphone and some more. So that is going to do it for this episode of, I forget the name, Fragments of Euclid. The IQ melted, just melted way off into Never Never Land. So if you guys like this video, be sure you hit the like button. And if you love them enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please use and abuse the comment box, as I do appreciate it. But I won't lie, it was fun. And I also won't lie, I kind of want to have a rampage for how long it took to figure that out. Oh. Yeah. The game is poking fun at me, is what it is. There's no question about it. The poking fun at my lack of intelligence. So, okay, guys, I just want to thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye-bye.